I call it the 10% rule. You got to be 10% smarter than the thing you're trying to operate. My name is Greg Carmouche, and I'm here to test rockets. We supply helium, air, nitrogen, and hydrogen so that they can use them while they're testing the rocket engines on a big stand. We have four compressors. Each compressor puts out 400 standard cubic feet per minute, and we send that to the test site. I'm a mechanical engineer. I did a lot of mechanical things besides go to college. I mean, I worked on my own cars, heating and air conditioning work. I was familiar with electricity. First time I walked out on the engine deck and looked at a space shuttle main engine, I said, man, it was overwhelming, you know. Eventually, you know, you stick to it, and I was able to pick it up. The folks that work here are awesome. There's a wonderful group of men and women who keep this place up and running. When you're here as much time as we are, this place is like family. Being a part of the SLS program is, it's a life event, you know. This is going to be the culmination of all that hard work that everybody put in years ago.